At a young age, I really enjoyed being a part of ballet, and I really love costume design. Growing up in Mississippi, there was no local designer, and I never knew what a fashion designer was until I saw Kimora Lee Simmons on TV, and I thought to myself, I wanted to do that. I started to sketch dresses, I started to sell my sketches to my mom's clients, and I remember my mother telling me that I should learn how to sew. Receiving a financial award from Gucci would be instrumental to my family and me, because we've made so many sacrifices to support the dream of me becoming a fashion designer. In 2019, my parents' finances took a shift, which caused us to not have our home. And knowing that my graduation scale shifted, I went through this emotional battle as if like all my dreams were about to come to an end. And I just remember saying to myself that I had to work hard. I became a part-time student, and it was definitely unexpected. I really wanted to stay longer in my courses, have the opportunity to work with classmates, but I had to grow up and make a sacrifice. I got a second job, and I just juggled work and school, and I told myself that I really, really, really wanted to make sure that I would never lose my passion and drive for the arts. Despite all the things that I've experienced in life, my parents have always taught me to continue to give to my community, and so I've started a mentorship program for girls in Mississippi to encourage them to follow their dreams, and allowing me to be a spokesman person that, yes, challenges come, but challenges also make you a conqueror.
Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Dear Gucci Changemakers, CFDA Scholars, by design applicant, we want to thank you again for sharing your inspiring story and scholarship application with Gucci and CFDA. After a detailed review of your application, you have been selected to move forward to the final round for the Gucci Changemakers Scholarship. Oh my gosh.
I have been through so many ups and downs, and winning this award will allow me to help contribute to my education to show my parents that I'm on their team, and I will see myself graduate from school.